So there's another film that I starred in a few years ago with many of my dear friends, directed by John Cameron Mitchell, called Shortbus. And the song was written by Scott Matthew, and it will be on my upcoming CD that Thomas and I are working on. And, well, this is my hit movie song. I can't even make any sense. And then I was sitting here thinking earlier, like, because last night I went on, I mean, the first show was an hour long, we did all the same songs, and then the second show was an hour and a half long, we still did all the same songs, because I kept talking, you know. And then I was thinking earlier, when did I talk about that guy from my church who got arrested for raping people in the Maryland Correctional Facility? When was that?
I don't know when it was.
Yeah, it was a good story.
And call that one.
Yeah, well, anyway, yeah, so, but, you know, it seemed organic last night. Now it's sort of weird to just come out with it. Oh, yeah, it reminds me of when this guy at our church was, he was a, oh, maybe it was when I was talking about the trannies in prison or something, but somehow that seems dicey to talk about trannies in prison and people being arrested for raping the prisoners when they're a guard. Maybe it was during the Jean Genet. There's a lot of prison sex imagery going on tonight. But anyway, this guy who went to our family's church, maybe it's about redemption, I don't know. This guy who went to our family's church was arrested. He was a guard in the Maryland Correctional Institution, and he got arrested for having sex with the inmates, and he came and apologized in front of the church, and we all had a laying on of hands and forgave him, and then he ended up working in a liquor store on the Doyle Highway. I think he might be dead now. I hope he is. I never loved him, but you know, I'm sure a lot of people came back from Vietnam and ended up raping people in prison, and many people didn't. Why did the other ones demand so much attention? So we have good Vietnam veterans who probably never raped anyone. So, that was a story I told last night. Just had to squeeze that one in there before the show was over. Probably not a very good choice of words, squeeze it in, but When it's stream of consciousness, ladies and gentlemen, you never know what's gonna happen. So this next song was actually written. There's lyrics that I will. Scott Matthew made, so that he's an amazing songwriter. So thank you all for coming. I'm gonna just finish this song and get back to that fancy new drink I just designed. me on. Get it in. The end. Get it in the end.